Welcome everyone to Jackie's birthday weekend. We're in Northampton, and this is the kickoff class. It was only an hour long, short, with a musical concept in mind. But what's the essence of the class today? Because we didn't really count out analytically the phrasing, and intuitively we didn't really describe it, but what did we work on?
Control.
Good. Control, and they have that other C word.
Rhythm.
Musicality.
Connection.
Yes. Communication, connection.
Compression.
Gathering energy.
What's that?
Gathering energy.
Gathering energy. Yes, all these tools are important because without them it's hard to be musically expressive. You'll have, again, no control, and it will be difficult to communicate. So we use this idea of compression, and where is it coming from?
The body.
The whole body from the floor. Okay, so I am hugging my partner a little more, but I'm pushing into the floor at the same time. You know, don't just be kind of loosey-goosey here and just squeeze your partner like this. It doesn't really work. Okay, so you should feel like, kind of like calmness or a centeredness.
Powers, when you feel that compression or that tension that they're creating, how are you answering?
Same amount.
What are you using to answer back with compression?
Your full body. It's not just our arms, followers.
What about our breathing? How are we using our breathing? We are breathing, yes. Creating, building the tension here, yeah. And it doesn't. Don't hyperventilate. Don't needle over your partner's face. Just use your breathing. And to everyone, it's a little different. And you've got to choose your when you initiate that and how you release it. Okay. So here on the sidestep, maybe is a nice preparation, taking a slow breath, and then at the right moment with the music, you do what? If we're doing the quick, slow. You explode, okay? Right before the next beat, you prepare, you explode, your partner feeling something's coming up, and bam, quick, slow. And back to control, slowing it down, releasing the breath, or taking another breath at that point as you release the tension and you embrace. Okay, so you can play with this to come up with your own signature way of communicating, but you use these elements everywhere. And they help with your phrasing, whether your phrasing is very academic or very intuitive. That's a whole other class or two or three.
Do we have to take big steps when we explode?
Do we?
No.
So I guess, are there any more comments about today's class?
It was good. You've done good.
Can we watch the...
Yeah, we're going to do a little dance right now. So we'll include all
the... Okay, followers, just one last thing. When they were leading that otra parada, besides the decoration you're doing with your legs, what was the one thing I was asking you to do?
Look at your eyes.
Yes, look at his eyes. Sometimes that's all you have to do. And then it's good.
Thank you.
Santo Cristo, la tapa del cariño me da lo sabré.
Thank you.